Yo, what is up guys, Doppler here. In today's brand new video, I'll show you how to get a minty pickaxe from anywhere in the world. So yeah guys, you don't have to live in these four selected countries: United States, United Kingdom, France and Germany. You can now buy official licensed product on game's website, pay small shipping fee and get yourself a Merry Mint aka minty pickaxe in your mailbox. So yeah guys, that's right, you won't receive Merry Mint code online. You will get a physical card in your mailbox including the Fortnite item you bought. Guys, make sure you enter the minty pickaxe giveaway. I will be giving away minty pickaxe codes to 5 of my lucky subscribers. All you have to do is leave a like on this video, subscribe, turn on post notifications and comment down below your Instagram or Twitter profile so I can contact you if you win the code. Also make sure to use code Doppler in the item shop for an extra entry in the giveaway. This will dramatically increase your chances of winning. Make sure you do all of these steps as I will be checking every single entry and people who don't follow all the steps will immediately get disqualified. Let's not waste any more time and get straight into the video. So as you can see guys, we are on Fortnite Insider's website, which is huge Fortnite news related website, and here they confirm that this method indeed works in every country worldwide. You can purchase something from game.co.uk and pay an additional price for shipping. You'll get the product you purchased and the code sent to your address, so it won't be a code you get online. This will work in almost all countries including Canada, Australia, France, Austria, Belgium, Croatia, New Zealand, Netherlands, Spain, Sweden and more. Right now on the screen I'll have a list of all supported countries, so you can pause the video and look for your country. Now I'll show you the whole process and what to look out for. And guys, if you don't stick to the end, you can actually get screwed over and not receive the minty pickaxe code in your mailbox. So make sure you stick to the end as I will be revealing one sketchy thing they are doing to screw you over. So first of all, you wanna go to the game's website, so type in your browser game.co.uk and here in the search bar type Fortnite and click enter. Now you'll see bunch of Fortnite products, but make sure you click here, sort by price, low to high. And for the first step, you wanna look at the items that have this red special offer text on them. Now the cheapest item with special offer, by the way, the special offer is minty pickaxe, of course. So the cheapest item is this pop keychain, starting at £5. And guys, this is really important. Look here under the price where it says sold and fulfilled by. Here it must say sold and fulfilled by game in order for you to get the minty pickaxe. You can see on this item, it says sold and fulfilled by Howlis Toymaster. If you order it from them, you will not receive the Merry Mint pickaxe code. Instead, you want to search for a Fortnite product with special offer text that it's sold and fulfilled by game itself. For example, this 5-star Fortnite Moonwalker. If we click on it and take a look under the buy button, it says sold and fulfilled by game. If it says this, you can now click on buy new and you will 100% get the minty pickaxe code as well as this Moonwalker figure in your mailbox. So guys, make sure it says sold and fulfilled by game, because only this way you will get the minty pickaxe code. So if you click on buy new, make sure it says sold and fulfilled by game right here, and you can click on secure checkout. Click on secure checkout again and you can check out as guest. Here you will need to fill all your contact details, and here under the mobile number you will see if you type your real number, it will give you an error. It will say please enter a valid mobile number. So guys, what you want to do is go on Google and search for fake UK phone number and click on this website fake mobile phone numbers and copy any of it. Go here, paste it and click save and proceed. When you are on the delivery address page, click manual international address entry. Here you want to choose your country and fill out this information and click continue to delivery options. As you can see, for my country the shipping fee is almost £3 and I think that's pretty fine price. So now you want to press continue to payment, and here you can pay with your credit or debit card or even PayPal. And that's it guys, after you purchase it, you should receive your package from 5 to 11 working days. And that's it, thank you guys so much for watching this video. Make sure to enter the minty pickaxe giveaway. You know what to do, leave a like, share, subscribe, turn on post notifications and comment down below your Instagram or Twitter profile. That's it, peace out guys.